we are. Kayak's right underneath there, God willing, still. Okay, we're off. Brouilletts Creek, maiden voyage, late May 2012. And we're on the board. Nice one too, he took it hard. Right there. See that? That's a nice fish. I tell you what, there's going to be some nice fish in here. Very healthy. Got some weird markings down here, the dark markings. Thank you, Jesus. Great fish. Great way to start the day. Trolling that hole right there. You know that tree right there attracts his attention, a little bit of depth, the water and the shade. Three great recipes there for bronzeback smallmouth bass. Trying to get across there. Is that a little largemouth or is not? Spotted bass. Fish. It's a nice fishing hole right here. Big fish. I got off a little stripe or spotted bass. Sneaky sucker. That's my gift for trying to record him. Should wait till I got him in. Fish with the crawl dad today. It's a nice bronze back. Yes, thank you, Jesus. go. Check them out. Beautiful fish. Can't kiss you, bud. I'm smoking. Good fight. Nice fish. You guys missed a hook, but luckily he stayed on for me for the fight. Them rebel crawfish, it's kind of hard to get off of that one once you're hooked. Disoriented, you don't know what to think, but still calm, cool, and collected, considering the circumstances. Oh boy! Oh boy!
What a fish. What a fish. Come on, big boy.
Look at that.
Oh, wow. He ran with it. Oh, I can't grab him that way. That's a big fish. Heftier than the other ones. Nice fighter too. I was fishing this bank pretty hard. I almost lost confidence in it. There she blows. Bronzeback smallmouth. Thank you, Jesus. Beautiful fish. There he goes. Off to see another day. Hopefully we'll be caught on another one too. Wow, that's old railroad tracks. Now I see what this is. I'm right on railroad tracks right here on the creek. Ain't that something? That's amazing. I was wondering what that was. Sure enough, old railroad track right down in the creek. Wow. And then it just disappears. That's awesome. Oh wow, there's some kind of wheels right here. And sure, that's something to do with the train, but right down there, some kind of cart, buried in the creek now. Whew. Pretty toasty. Look what just happened. I was just reeling in pretty slow by this stump right here, and I thought my bait just wasn't spinning right, but I just totally hooked something in the side right there. Little baby fish. Not curious enough. Sure, some beautiful water. Another bronzeback, yes. Man, I love when they're big enough to grab them like this. I'd like for them to be too big for you to grab them like that, though. That'd be nicer. There you go. Beautiful one. That's the healthiest one I've seen yet. Look at its eye focusing around, moving. Beautiful fish right there. It's perfect symmetrical tail there. Nice healthy fins on the top and the bottom. No spots. relatively. There's a little bit of discoloration that looks pretty natural. Let's get him back in the water though. Nice fish. Thank you, thank you. Yes. Nips aglia. I've been throwing a crawdad to that hole. Handful of cast, didn't get any action, I don't think. Bouncing off the bottom. Do the mips out there. Blam. Caught some with both baits today, but the mips has been hotter. Which seems to be the case most times, early season fishing for smallmouth. That was a beautiful catch, saw the whole thing real close. Shallow water, small smallmouth. Decent though. Good fighter. There's a beaver down there. I think where them bubbles are coming up is where it's at. Hanging out right underneath that log. See them bubbles, Aaron? Coming up right there? Just came out of the weeds right here on the bank. Went in the water. Traced them bubbles all the way down to here. Let's see it come out of there. Cast up in there with it. Yeah, another big one. Look at that. Healthy, another beautiful one too. Tail's not quite as big as one I caught earlier, but the body seems fatter. Thank you, Jesus. What a fighter. Look at that fish. I'm gonna measure this one out. Six, we're in between them. Good fish. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Whew. School in the Bronzeback. Brouilletts Creek. that was a beaver right there. It's kind of tapped my boat. No, there's a gar. Big gar, too. Yucky. Look at this spot. I haven't had to get out and walk yet on account of the area being blocked, the stream. I don't think I'll get around this one, guys. It's awfully shallow up too, and also I don't think many fish in if I'm jumping out. Save my record time here. It's beautiful.
Turn my camera off, he gets on there. Oh shoot. That might be the biggest yet. Look at that. Yes, another good one. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Solid bronzeback, I tell you what. Brouilletts Creek is place to be today. First time having to use the pliers. Okay. Oh, jeez, that scares me. Maybe I should have got the other one first, huh? Jesus, please let me get this out without hurting him. And as close to his gills. You all things are possible. I know you can make it try and get this out without putting a hook in my hand or in his face. Thank you so much, Jesus. Thank you for this beautiful fish, this beautiful day. What a Friday. Good day, take a vacation day. Thank you so much. Yes. Beautiful fish. Great fight. I'm gonna retire. Make sure I'm recording. Yep. So there you go. Another nice one. Let's measure him on that. See if he gets past that 5. Just about the same size, a little smaller. Great fish though, thank you. I'm bleeding a little bit. Got a bald eagle sighting, guys. See how close it lets me get. Two of them. Nice. What the heck? Why'd you go for it, you big dummy? Holy smoke. Thing's heavy. Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. Where are you? I don't even know. Wow, what a fish. Whatever the heck you are. Perch? Something like that. Ooh. Wow. What the hell is this? His gills are kind of sharp. This has got that thing on top. Man, what a fish. Look this one up.
that. Wow. I ain't kissing you. That's a big fish. Buddy, it's okay. Hey. I can hear that power line above me. It's spooky. Everything's spooky down here. Making the hair stand up on my face and stuff. Yeah, this might be interesting, getting my kayak here. Didn't think about that one. Didn't think that one through, did I? Traffic up there is gonna be difficult. Peace out. Oh, this is miserable. Hold my weight thing. Oh, nope. Come on. You go up there. Anyone's ever done this before here. Brother. Yes. Guardrail. Brouilletts. Up. Sweet. Awesome. There you go. Brouilletts Creek. Brouilletts Creek. Brouilletts Creek. I don't know. I can't believe I made it up here. That's wild. Find the kayak. What's up here? Jesus, this is hardcore. Here. I'm gonna leave it. It's 48 cents and I'm thirsty. Alright, I can't dilly dally, I gotta go. Get my bike. Alright, we're to the bike. Let's get this done. Yeah, baby. Let's go, 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 go. Brouilletts right now. Brouilletts.